Behold your humble servant, Sir Lancelot of Camelot. I've come to take you. Oh, I'm terribly sorry.
You got my note!
Well, I got a note.
You've come to rescue me!
Well, no, you see,
I knew someone would. I knew that somewhere out there, there must be someone.
Oh, stop that! Stop that! Stop it! Stop it! Who are you?
I'm your son.
No, not you.
I'm Sir Lancelot, sir.
He's come to rescue me, father.
Well, let's not jump to conclusions.
Did you kill all those guards?
Oh, yes. Sorry.
They cost £50 each.
Well, I'm awfully sorry. I really can't explain everything.
Sir Lancelot. I've got a rope already.
You killed 8 wedding guests and all.
Well, you see, the thing is, I thought your son was a lady.
I can understand that.
Hurry, Sir Lancelot. Hurry.
Shut up. You only killed the bride's father, that's all.
Well, I really didn't mean to.
Didn't mean to? You put your sword right through his head.
Oh, dear. Is he all right?
You even kicked the bride in the chest. This is going to cost me a fortune.
Well, I can explain. I was in the forest, riding north from Camelot, when I got this note.
Camelot? Are you from Camelot?
Hurry, Sir Lancelot!
I am a knight of King Arthur, sir.
Very nice castle, Camelot. Very good pig country.
Is it?
Hurry, I am ready!
Would you like to come and have a drink?
Well, that's awfully nice of you.
I am ready!
I mean, to be so understanding. Say, when I'm in this idiom, I sometimes get a bit sort of carried away.
Oh, don't worry.